because I can't be the positive of the bunk, for sure. And Salman sir wanted us and Prabhu sir wanted us, I would have still done the role, man. Whether it is Dabang or whatever you want to call it.
Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Every bad director can make a better film. Again, we can't judge him. Sometimes a bad mood and you would have rejected a wonderful script and it has gone somewhere else and become a mega hit. And I've seen Salman sir also not question. Why? Nahi. Time does a very good manager for me and it is managing my entire stuff. Director has to be good in every film. I just go wake up and I do my job and whatever comes, I look into it. If it excites me, I do it. I don't think too much. Hi, this is Kichar Sudeep and you're watching me on IndianExpress.com. The feeling of having worked with Salman sir, Prabhu sir, I think that's a greater feeling, you know, because these are not things which we expected. So when it is happening, I accepted it wholeheartedly and I enjoyed it thoroughly. I lived every moment. So I didn't come here with any kind of expectation, but definitely I have carried back home a lot of memories, a lot of good moments. And the fact that, you know, there is a something that, you know, like right now I can say these are the people I worked with in my life. And this is one such moment for me that where I will say I was a part of a big franchisee also, then I was a part of a big person also. Nothing, it's just a mindset. Yeah. There's nothing different. Except that there's a working culture that is maybe slightly different, but then I guess I have not yet countered that also. Because every time I've come here to Mumbai, I've worked with South directors only, whether it is Ram Gopal Varma or Prabhu sir. So I guess somewhere I'm yet to experience how exactly Mumbai operates. I'm not sure. You should be submissive to the requirement. Why should you be unnecessarily seen just because you're there? It is his film. That is the selling point of the film. And that is rightfully done. And if you come to Karnataka, where they use even me there and everything, it makes more sense. So it's not about ego here. It's about a requirement. And as long as you're practically right, I think you're right. I mean, what is there in that? I love him. Both are identical people because both are very simple. And it is very easy to deal with them. Unless and until you act a superstar, you want to do this, and you'll face that only. Because there's plenty of it there. Yeah? So unless and until, see, they are very true people, very organic. That's what I found in the Bunk set. Everybody were very organic, very true. So there was nobody baggages and everything. So why should one person, another person walk with it? If you touch that part, you'll get many, many things there. Otherwise, everybody were true, everybody were fine, so easy to work with them. If there's a problem, it is your preconceived notions that is disturbing you. If you want to franchise everything, if you want to penetrate into zones, you need to have certain reasons. And they're finding it today. Today, actors are being exported, imported, and collaborated with. So by the end of the day, you should understand we are all trying to sell a story. We are trying to make the story reach as many people as possible. So for that, we need to penetrate in a way they can understand, they can connect. So exchange of actors or languages is just a collaboration that way to make it reach as many people as possible. One is the emotions that it carries, because I don't think I've seen Salman Khan sir in any film like this, as in that emotion is concerned, which is very new. And he's done it extremely well. Number two, Dabang 3 has got a character which goes beyond a particular flashback, prequel. From there it comes. So there's lots which is in store, which is not just monotonous one track. And third, because of the way Chulbul Pandey operates this movie, beautiful dialogues, beautiful emotions. There are scenes where he cries, and which is unlike Dabang. So there's a lot of package that it offers. Apart, see, what you can expect from Dabang is all there. This is some new things I'm saying, like where Dabang has not got anything to do with solid emotions. Some small sarcasm is there, but not emotions. Emotions are very strong in this film.